It's great to see people who are able to remain independent and stay in their own homes, but sometimes a helping hand is needed. Recently, I had a patient who was homeless and she needed regular hospital treatment. The ideal solution for her would have been a residential home, but due to the rules surrounding COVID, it just wasn't possible. After several phone calls, eventually an opportunity came for her to move into a flat near her local hospital. And it's made the world of difference to her to have a safe place to call her own. Join us at wecare.wales.